Hi friends, today we'll discuss about trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. Trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. So there are six ratios. Sin theta is equal to cos 90 minus theta. Cos theta is equal to sin 90 minus theta. Next, tan theta equal to cot 90 minus theta. Cot theta equal to tan 90 minus theta. Cosecant theta equal to secant 90 minus theta. Secant theta equal to cosecant 90 minus theta. So there are proofs to prove this all. Sin theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. See, first we'll take right angle triangle ABC. Here B equal to 90 degrees. So first we will mention C as theta and A as 90 minus theta first. So first we have to take sin theta equal to, we have to prove this, sin theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. Sin theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. Okay, first we will take sin theta. Sin theta means opposite side to theta, opposite side to theta by hypotenuse. Opposite side to theta means AB by hypotenuse AC. Next, so this is adjacent side to 90 minus theta. See, this is 90 minus theta. This is adjacent side AB. AB is adjacent side to 90 minus theta. So this is adjacent side to 90 minus theta. AC hypotenuse to 90 minus hypotenuse to all. So adjacent side to 90 minus theta by hypotenuse means cos 90 minus theta. So what they asked to prove, sin theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. We proved sin theta, that is equal to opposite theta by hypotenuse, equal to AB by AC, is equal to adjacent side to 90 minus theta by hypotenuse, is equal to cos 90 minus theta. So we have proved first ratio. Next, second ratio, cos theta equal to sin 90 minus theta. We have to do like same. Triangle ABC, B equal to 90 degrees, C as theta, A as 90 minus theta. First, cos theta, we have to take first cos theta. Cos theta equal to adjacent side to theta by hypotenuse. Adjacent side to theta means BC by hypotenuse AC. It is opposite side to 90 minus theta. See, this is 90 minus theta, opposite side is BC. Opposite side to 90 minus theta by hypotenuse. Opposite side to 90 minus theta by hypotenuse equal to sin 90 minus theta. So they ask you to prove cos theta equal to sin 90 minus theta. Cos theta is equal to sin 90 minus theta. We have proved. So like this we have to do all these six ratios. So next we have to do problems on these ratios. See, first problem, secant 35 degrees by cosecant 55 degrees. So what we have get, secant ratio, secant theta equal to cosecant 90 minus theta. So here given secant 35, that means secant theta equal to cosecant 90 minus theta. Secant 35, secant 35 degrees equal to cosecant 90 minus 35. That is equal to cosecant 55. So we have to mention secant 35 as cosecant 35 in that problem. Cosecant 55 degrees by cosecant 55 degrees. So they are same. So when they are divided equal to 1. So in these like problems are given in 10th standard. Next problem, cos 7a equal to sin a minus 6. Here they asked to get a first, so they given cos 7a. So we have to think 7a as theta, so cos theta equal to sin 90 minus theta. So in the place of theta we have to mention 7a, so cos 7a equal to sin 90 minus 7a. So we have to mention sin 90 minus 7a in the place of cos 7a. Sin 90 minus 7a equal to sin a minus 6. So same ratios, those they will be cancelled, sin sin. So 90 minus 7a equal to a minus 6. So this 7a will become, will go there, so it will become 8a, and the 6 will come here. So it will come, it is subtraction here, it will come addition. 96 equal to 8a, a equal to 96 by 1, 96 by 8, 8 1 jar, 8 2 jar. So a equal to 12, okay. So these like problems are given. Next, they ask sin a equal to cos b. They ask to prove a plus b is equal to 90 degrees. So first we have to see what ratios are given. Sin a equal to cos b. First, sin a means we have to think theta. Sin theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. So sin a equal to cos 90 minus a. We have to substitute sin a as cos 90 minus a. Cos 90 minus a equal to cos b. So same ratios will be cancelled, cos cos. 90 minus a equal to b. This a is subtraction here, that will go on that side and become addition. So 90 equal to a plus b. So they ask to prove a plus b equal to 90 degrees. So we have proved. This is the problem. Next, another problem. A and b and c are interior angles of ABC triangle. This is triangle ABC. So they have given these are interior angles, so it will be 90. So they asked to prove tan A plus B by 2 is equal to cot C by 2. So first we have to take the value. So we know that sum of all angles of triangle is equal to 180. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C equal to 180 degrees. So they have given in they have asked to prove tan A plus B by 2. So the answer is divided by 2. So we have to divide these angles by 2 and this angle by 2. They asked to prove tan A plus B by 2. So we have to divide A plus B by 2 and C by 2. Angle A plus angle B by 2 plus angle C by 2 equal to 90 degrees. Angle A plus angle B by 2 is equal to this addition here, and we will get subtraction on that side. 90 minus angle C by 2. So they have given to prove tan. So we have to apply tan on both sides. So applying tan on both sides. See, tan angle A plus angle B by 2 is equal to tan 90 minus angle C by 2. So I already said that tan 90 minus theta, we have to think C angle C by 2 is equal to theta. So tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. There is a ratio. So tan angle A plus angle B by 2 equal to, we have to substitute cot theta. That means we have to think angle C by 2 equal to theta. So then cot C angle C by 2. So they ask to prove this. Tan angle A plus angle B by 2 is equal to cot C by 2. So like this we have to solve the problems given in this chapter on the basis of these 6 ratios. So we have to learn this. Next, they have given sine 75 plus cos 65 degrees. So we have already learnt sine 75, that is sine theta. Sine theta is equal to cos 90 minus theta. So here theta equal to 75 degrees. Cos 90 minus 75 is equal to cos 15. Next, so sine 75 equal to cos 15. Next, cos 65, that means cos theta equal to sine 90 minus theta. Cos 65 equal to sine 90 minus 65 is equal to sine 25 degrees. Next, so we have to substitute these two values in that. Sine 75, we have to substitute cos 15 plus sine 25. So these like problems are given in trigonometry chapter on basis of these ratios. So today we have discussed about trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. Next, tomorrow we'll discuss about trigonometric identities. I will tell one about it. Sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So when we take a right angle triangle ABC, angle B equal to 90. So we have to think C as theta. So when we take sine theta is equal to opposite side to theta. By hypotenuse, opposite side to theta is AB, by hypotenuse AC. Next, cos theta equal to adjacent side to theta. By hypotenuse, adjacent side to theta BC by AC. So when we plot these values in this formula, sine square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Sine square, sine theta AB by AC whole square plus cos BC by AC whole square. So when we take AB square by AC square plus BC square by AC square, so when we take LCM we will get AC whole square AB square plus BC square. So in right angle triangle, hypotenuse square equal to side square, sum of side square plus side square. So AC whole square equal to AB square plus BC square. So by applying this we will get AB square plus B square equal to AC square by AC whole square. So same, no, when they are divided equal to 1. So we have to get 1. So proved. These like identities are, we will discuss tomorrow. So today we discussed about trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. Thank you.